Good evening, friend. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday Night Long Plays. We're gonna play some more Overload. Last couple times we had Overload on Sundays was playing through the DLC campaign maps, or the campaign modes, whatever. That was pretty fun. I like that. But now we're on to some of the challenge maps from the DLC packs. And it's pretty much gonna be all of these without a score on them, I would say. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, roughly, 18, wow, 24. Jeez, we got like 24 to 25 levels we can play. That's cool, because I do enjoy challenge mode quite a bit. So let's go ahead and get started. We'll start with Ace, I think, tonight, because we want a nice challenge. We want a nice challenge, but we don't want heart attacks, and plus Insane isn't unlocked until we get, what, 100,000 on Ace to unlock Insane? Alright, we can do that, let's do that. I don't know that I necessarily want to spend my time selecting weapons, but you know what, we'll do that anyways. Thunderbolt, Space Shoddy, and I think I usually go Lancer as well, yeah. And I think I just usually start just Falcons and Hunters. Something, you know, very standard. Alright, let's go, let's do this. Okay. Oops, I didn't need that right away. Oh man. Whatever. I guess we're just starting out the gate with the overdrive, huh? Central area and some side dillabops, but not much else to it. Which is fine. It's fine. It doesn't need to be huge and complicated all the time. It really shouldn't be huge and complicated all the time, especially if I'm gonna get my butt handed to me in a corner because I'm not paying attention to where I'm going. Secondary upgrade, I forget which one happens first. I think it's primary. I want to have my space shoddy out for that. Get the space shoddy DX and really start tearing into things. Pretty good beat on me. Oh, no, maybe it is the secondary source, but I do like W. Oh, damn it. Wow, what the hell? Why am I dropping so many frames here. Why is my frame rate so shitty? That's curious. Let me tab out real quick and check this out. It's usually not nearly this bad. It's because of this mysterious thing running in the background. Well, that needs to go away. Or no. Should it go away? Let's kill that once. Eating a lot of CPU for some reason. Okay, hopefully that's a little bit better. Weird. Weird. Okay, well, let's proceed. I don't know why that was... It did seem a little choppy, but I wasn't sure what the hell was going on. Well, let's try it again. This 33 was not a good show. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Let's see. Okay, that's a little bit better. It's still a little choppy, but... That is ridiculously choppy. Hold on a second. It's like doing 30 frames. It's like doing 30 frames, and I can't figure out why. Let me do a little bit more about this here. Close our controller watcher thing real quick. That might be part of it. That would be kind of shitty if it was, because I do like having that thing there, but if that's causing some problems, I'll just close it for now. A right bastard. Oh. What else is going on here that's being really weird and slow? I would hate for this to be like a simple thing of, oh yeah, just restart your machine, idiot, and then it'll all work out. But we might end up having to do that anyways. There's not really anything else like super severely running here that would cause this. Oh, actually no, I've got an idea. 1 second. One other thing that I did change earlier. Let's get rid of that. And it wouldn't surprise me at all if that was being the little shit here. Oh hey, look at that. Suddenly everything's fine. Oh well, not completely fine, but better than it was before, surely. Oh my god. That's really stupid. Okay, that's better. That's much better. Yeah. Okay, let me turn on my controller watcher one more time then. Because I want that back, because it's really neat. So the one thing that I changed earlier was that Twitch had that little like light cyan sparkle in the stream dashboard where we're saying, hey, new shit, and it's like, oh okay, cool, I'll check it out, I guess. And they turned on a stream health graph or whatever, but apparently that's so fucking jank that it stole half my CPU to actually run the damn thing. So I guess we're not going to use that ever. That'll learn me. But okay, everything should be fine now. Most things should be fine now. Yeah, look at that. Look how nice that is now. Good gravy. All right, let's go. I don't need to be looking at my stream health while I'm doing this anyways. I shouldn't be focusing on my stream health. I should be focusing on destroying robots and shit. So we know that the upgrade at 25 kills is for secondaries now. Did not remember that earlier. Yeah. ends up being another weapon I cycle through on my way to Space Shoddy here. Oh, I didn't really need the cloak there either. Oops. love it. Cloaked for like 2-1 bop. Alright. No more sneak attacks. W's, cause let's see, bop. Ouch! Just that extra missile that it fires, pretty fucking sick. Times, yeah, I don't like that. See? Excuse me. Excuse me. It's sneaking up on me. Crushing DX, please. Whoop! Oh, excuse me. Oh, ouch. Okay. Oof, okay. A little scary. Ah, oh, what? I cruised away from there. Oh well. Ooh, Well, better, but still not great. Still getting warmed up though, so no big deal. Let us proceed to the next one. Cave-like one, which is alright, not great. Oh, we got fast, oh jeez, little fast zones on it too. A little bit more open, less, constrained. Do a little bit more sniping. Just involve for later. Things start getting actually serious. Second involve there, or is that the first one from before? Pulse sucks. Excess, never mind. Too involved in here. Okay. Should probably use those sooner rather than later. Hate to explode before getting even the one. RT, yep, that's the one I want. Slight seeking to it makes it all the more valuable. Okay, things are getting a little dicey there. The bomb was over here, maybe not. Ouch. Oof. Fun. Oh, Alright, we're out. Alright, it's going a little better now. We're a little bit warmed up. Oh, fucking downtown. Get out of here. Nice shot. Just gotta lead that target just a little bit. Kills already. Alright, pop that one real quick. Nice shot. Double kill. Oh, excuse me. Oh boy, they're getting a little spicy, huh? Yeah, nope. Crusher DX, please. Ooh, supernovas. Woo! Kaboom, boom, boom. Excuse me, everybody. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. Boys, help! There's a lot going on there. Oh, sir. Excuse me. Oof. A bit of things happening. I'm starting to become unhappy with them. Got something on you. Jeez, excuse me. Okay, there's another super around there. There he is. Fuck you. Get out of here, man. Whoa. Ah, bonk. Is there a cloak dude chasing me around there? No, that was my own stupidity. Alright, not bad. Not bad, 170k. Earned 29 kills. Not terrible. Not terrible. Should have been enough to unlock and see, right? I did like that level quite a bit too, so we might come back to that. But, conviction is next, apparently. To be a little bit more, or a little bit less cavey and more like metal and glass and shit. I'm okay with that. Oh, we've got a overdrive on lockdown there. I heard another one of those fuckers around here somewhere too. Hey Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see ya. Cloak unlocked as well. Blazed by me there. Oh, hell, reflex. Or not reflex, cycle. Where did I get that? Ooh. How do I open those things up? I'm gonna want those eventually. Creepy voice to help me through the surge. Oh no! Oh, came to the wrong neighborhood there. Shit. They were ready for me. Okay, no big deal. No big deal. Help. Things start getting a little nuts. Okay, talk to MX. Bonk. Creepy boys help. You gonna try to turn back on me there? Oh, oh crap. I don't even know if I got the problematic dude out of there, so. I think I did. Not giving me a heart attack there. Okay, good. See? Creepy boys help me out yet again. toward my back as I flew around like a madman. Ooh, I hear another one. Ouch. There he is. Whoa! Excuse me, sir. Whoa! Ouch! Crap. Fudge. Fuck. No, you assholes need to be dropping armor. Thank you. Okay, crush DX. Good. Yeah, shit. Oh, no! Double backed on myself a little bit too much. Alright, better. Better. But not great. Ooh, fuego. Let's go. Ooh, a little bit more open. I don't know how I feel about this. I might be okay with it, actually. Pull out the Lancer and get the right times here. Have our aim be okay. Quick. Be cool about this. Oops! Ouch! Sir! Yeah. Good. Try it, you little shit. Just try it. Excuse me. Sir. Creepy boys might not be very effective here in this wide open space. Unless we get them upgraded at the next 75 kills, I guess. Oof! Old slate of secondaries. Kind of a weak ambush. They didn't do a very good job, did they? Up for the next upgrade here. There we go. XS? ST. ST is the one I want. Super trackers. Do some good work even in the open space. Trying. Get him. Damn, guy's a little bit too fast. Ooh. Oh, toast. About. So we'll go for quads though, just in case. I should have had Thunderbolt oven ready. Oh. Sir, wait your turn. Ah! Oh, excuse me. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Spicy. Ah, no! Damn it. Alright, not bad. 15 kills on 38 down. Ah, fun though. Good stuff. Hey, Valley Cheese, how you doing? Let's see ya. Okay, well, that's good enough to unlock Insane on that one, right? Yeah. Alright, what's next? Lacuna? Sure. Kuna Matata. No, wait, that's not how that goes. Alright. Ooh, okay, so we got some ice cubes and shit. I don't know if I like these. else, but we'll grab it just for the energy. Maxed armor, wow. Usually does not happen. Usually I'm just barely crawling along at like 10 armor or something. And even that's too much sometimes. Just weighs you down. Ooh, boys, excellent. Two of the three. There's the last one. There he is. Oh, and then there's a fourth one. Just kind of signed on. I see you there. Cheeky bugger. Nice try. Ah, now I am the cheeky bugger. Let's see. You have a bonk. Totally overkill, but hilarious. Scanner jackasses there. Following me somewhere. There he is. Ah! I know that dude's still around. Is there a second one now, too? Yeah, I see you. Thank you. Where is he? There he is. Gotcha. Just waiting. Waiting for you to cross that fucking reticle. X, good. Lead on the slowest bullets in the world. Oh no! How did I get the Devastator? Oh, I've already got my Falcons upgraded. It's fine. Ouch! Oh, uh-oh. Creepy boys. Creepy boys, help! Ah! Hey, I got one kill right at the end there. Just barely pushed us over the 100k line there. Yeah. Ooh, embalm. Nice. Alright, let's go. Bonk! Hell yeah. There we go. Alright, come on, fuckers, where are you? Hmm. Alright, that saved us pretty good. Dude, a little struggle there, huh? Ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Excuse me. Yikes. Ouch, 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 ouch. okay. Everything's fine. Sir. Did I at least get him? No, of course not. Oh boy. You can kill enemies by ramming them even without invuln. Yes. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. In fact, regardless of whether you have invuln or not, if you ram an enemy, you gain back a little bit of armor. But with invuln on, you do so much more damage. You do so much more damage with it. So that's why I usually don't, unless I do have an invuln on. Because usually I'll end up much worse out of that exchange than anything else. It looks like we already played Obception. I think I played a little bit of that one last time. Let's go to Pyroclastic. Shithead. lot of bullets. Jeez. Okay. Maybe I won't go back that way for a bit. Ooh. Careful. Surprise, creepy boys. This way, please. Shit. Ah. It's not looking great. Oh, sir. Excuse me. Shit, where are all the armor drops? Come on. Stingy little bastards. Sir, excuse me. Ah. All right, that one was a bit rough. To get going there. Alright, well. Ooh. No wonder. It's big wide open space. My favorite. What a bitch. Always help. Help me out. Oh, they snuck those two armors under there and I couldn't get to them. Oh, you bastards. Took some hits trying to squeeze my butt in there. Shit. Damn it. That wasn't fair. Oh shit. TBDB, huh? Alright, let's go. PB, yeah, it was the first time I played that level. Of course it was a PB. Oh, oh, oh. Got the cloak in the center there, huh? Vaguely insectoid hissing noises make me the most nervous. Ooh, ouch, 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 ouch. Don't have any creepy voice to deal with this guy. Stop it. Oh wow, we were down to one there. Nice. Beautiful. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me for a hot second there. Creepy boys, help! Yes! Got him out of there. Ooh, bonk! I think I got the big dude out. Ah, no! There's too many! Too many in there. Went in for it. Alright. No more fucking around. Oh, excuse me, sir. Stay in your lane. Whoa, sir. I tell you about the lane stain. Oh, fuck. Ah. Silly. Ow. Uh-oh. You out! Ouch. My pride. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, I guess we'll do that. Oops, kind of a panic ram there. That's too many buttons at once. This section here. What the hell? Oh, Jeez, sir! That creepy voice would have cleared him out for me. Oops. Alright, that one's a little rough. Creepy voice. Coward, come here. I know you've got something because you're running. What do you got? Some armor? Boo. No. Out of my way. Oh shit. Oh my god, please. Vertical effects. How many creepy boys do I? Oh, do I have some creepy boys? Creepy boys, help! Oh, excuse me. Ouch. Have any more creepy boys left? Do I want some? Alright. Oh, good. Get to watch my death in slow-mo because I popped that time bomb a little bit too late. Oops. Where is that fucker? I heard him. I backed away specifically to deal with him. There he is. Shit. Just try it, you fucking idiot. Oh, the creepy boys helped. Creepy boys, do it. Yeah. The day is saved again. Thanks to creepy boys. Thank you. Oh, yeesh. Oh, no. No. Uh-oh. Creepy boys. Creepy boys, help. Help. Oh. No! Bastard! Oh, of course, then some armor pops right behind me. Piece of shit. Oh, good gravy. Just got another 2 full pages of new levels. Oh my god. Those are some big ass DLC packs. Oh wait, what the hell is this one? Oh, I think that's the one I... Wait, what? I don't remember downloading these. Eh, whatever. Oh wow, 3 packs of creepy boys right off the bat. What are they trying to tell me? Wide open area. Where is everybody? Oh, there you go. Hello. Involve me in case things get too spicy. Oh, jeez. Turn around and see where he was. There he is. Oh. screech just above me. I'm like, crap. Oh my god. Wow. You guys realize there's more than one path over to this side, don't you? All clogging up the middle. Hilarious. Go, creepy boys. Tight space is your favorite. Ouch. Okay. Bonk. 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 Thank you. Oh, oh. Creeper boys, help! Oh my god, okay. Ow! heard him cruising on in, was like, can I get to there before he gets me? And the answer is no. Not bad though, not bad. Hey, Sir Atlan Modnar, how you doing? Good to see ya. Whoa, excuse me, sir. Whoa, they are really getting spicy. Okay. ouch. Excuse me. Sirs, I'd like to get to the other side, please. Wow, okay, this went from 0 to fucking 11 in a very short amount of time. Oh, creepy boys, help! Get him! Thank you. Oh, it didn't get the big boy. Oh, there we go, he's gone. Woo! Oh my god. Jeez. Oh no. I hear him behind me too. Oh no! Okay. Alright, everything's fine. Oh my god. Oh, ouch! Okay, let's get all that. It's fine. Ow! Bitch! Ah! I can't even see where I'm shooting, there's so many fucking sparks. Ah! Excuse me! Ouch. I don't have any creepy boys, do I? Oh, I do. Creepy boys, help! Woo, boy. Alright. I can catch my breath a little bit there. Thank you. Oh my god! Oh, holy hell. Oh my god. Jeez, that center area is just nuts. Still managed 100k out of it though. Incredible. good lava. I won't be slamming my butt into that at all. Nice wide open center area. Loud and obnoxious. Only I may be loud and obnoxious. Fuck you, ambush. Nobody ambushed me. 24 creepy boys around. tonight. Oh, also excuse me. Oh, also excuse me. Horde. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I'm back here. That's fine. Ouch, 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 ouch! Don't cycle through to my time bombs again. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Alright, that was a pretty good go of things, though. Alright. It's getting kind of late, so maybe one or two more. And then we'll leave the rest for another night. Excuse me. Personal space, please. Oop. It's kind of a weird level. It's like really, really tight with a lot of tiny little alcoves to catch in. I don't know if I like that. As often as I do. locked in. Yep. I don't want the XT version of that, but that's alright. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Goody. Okay. Get some of that back. Just try and ambush me, you little shitheads. Just try it, I dare you. Okay, I didn't really like that map. I didn't like that one very much. On top of not being great at it, apparently. Sent to prison. Yeah, apparently they loaded down the DLC and the community packs with all these levels, which is great. So many of them. Ooh, this is kind of a weird, irregularly shaped one. Pentagon is all over the place here. I don't know how I feel about this one either. Oh, sir. Ooh, lots of weird angles. Weird angles and tight spaces. Oof. It's kind of messing with me. Fucking makes a hallway out of a pentagon. Get out of here. Who would do this? Oh my god. There's like no straight or level surface I can get my bearings on. It's all twisting. Leveling themselves off there. It's kind of funny. Finally, you know my pain. Oh. this. Ow. Creepy boys, help! Get them! Yeah, just let me get those though. Oh no! Like, I hope nobody comes up behind me! Ah, shit. Wow, yeah, that one's... That's a mindfuck. I don't like that one. I don't like that one at all. Oh boy. What the hell? That gamepad cut out on me? Oh, crappity. We're just gonna have to wrap it there, maybe? Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to restart to get my gamepad to work again. Oh well, must have squeezed it just a little bit too hard. That's alright, I think we'll just call it there then for tonight. A very tiring week and kind of a wild weekend too, so... We'll just call it there for now. Next stream will be tomorrow night. 7 p.m. CST. We'll give Spelunky 2 another week or two or three, maybe. We'll see. Then Wednesday night, also 7 p.m. CST. We also Spelunky 2. Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CST. The Shmup Book Club, so 1943, or Chorwan Shah 68K, or Dodonpachi Daifukatsu. Got three running currently. Friday we're off, and then Saturday we'll be back to our Llama Llama randomizer that we started yesterday, that we got... I'll say a fairly good amount into, but we still got a lot to go with it. So we probably won't finish it next Saturday, but we'll get further into it at the very least. But that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.